Yeah, well, we're at the halfway point of our giant, super spectacular here. And I'd say it's great to be ready. Remember, this is live from Southern California. This is the first live satellite stereo simulcast. And we're here celebrating our country and one of our favorite vocal groups in this country. Take it away, Charlie.
We're backstage right now, Wolfman, and we've got 20 years of pop music right here with the Beach Boys, ladies and gentlemen. And here they all are backstage. They're getting ready. Brian, you said to me earlier, this has got to be the longest day, right?
Yeah, this is the day that lasted forever.
Dennis, you're all set to go? Got a long day for all of you guys. You've been back east in Washington, D.C. We're going to see that in a minute. Want to get over here to Bruce. How does it feel coming home 20 years now?
Charlie, we're ready to hit it.
I think you are. Al?
Yeah, Spirit of America is with us.
Okay. And here's a matter here. He's got a little extra surprise for us tonight. Mike Love, you want to introduce this lady?
Well, she's my fiancée, Kathy Martinez. I also want to introduce Linda Jardine and Al Matthew. Also Bruce's wife, Harriet. This is a family situation here today. You know, we're all partying together down here, so we're having a good time. Bruce, your wife's here. Yeah.
I heard earlier, Mike and I were talking about a month ago, and you said that you and Brian have been working on a couple of numbers together, huh?
Yeah, we're writing. He's done one called Sweetie, which I think is really hot. I tried to get him to do it today, but we didn't rehearse it enough, with all the stuff we had to do. But we'll do it soon.
All right, we're looking forward to it. We've got 20 years of good vibrations from the Beach Boys, and right now, Wolfman is going to let us in on a little preview of what happened earlier in Washington, D.C. Wolfman?
Well, you know, last night our viewers out there on the East Coast probably went to see possibly the concert that happened in Washington, D.C. That was the kickoff concert on the Monument Grounds, and it looked a little something like this. Last night's concert in the nation's capital was an appropriate prelude to the festivities taking place right here today in their native California. They celebrated our country's birthday by appearing before 500,000 people at the Washington Monument in Washington, D.C. The long-promised road that has brought the Beach Boys back here to their homeland today is a well-traveled musical path encompassing the most successful musical career of the last two decades. They took a plane and came directly here to Southern California for today's celebration. It must be an incredible feeling for them to be here in the same city where they began their concert career some 20 years ago. Here come the Beach Boys.
To the microphone. Brian Wilson over here, creator of all this beautiful music. We used to go to school down here in Southern California in the South Bay. And, you know, we kind of wrote a song about it. And it's got a beautiful a cappella beginning, and it kind of goes like this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
School days, school.
Right here, I got a surfer girl. Who'd you say your favorite Beach Boy was?
Dennis Wilson.
You like the way he knocks on those drums, right? Dennis is the guy who's been the Beach Boys drummer since the formation of the group in 1961. Matter of fact, their song Surfing was basically a compilation of Dennis's experiences on the beaches here in Southern California. And Dennis still surfs regularly north of here up in Santa Monica. And really, Dennis is one of those girls look to all the time, don't they? Dennis Wilson.
Yeah, I say it was Dennis's first cousin, you know, Mike Love. And I tell you, I'd rather Mike Love than make war, you know what I mean? It was Mike Love who wrote the lyrics and provided Dennis's brother Brian with the musical idea for Surfing some 20 years ago. The Spirit of America holiday concert also is an idea of Mike Love's. And Mike has co-written with Brian many, many of the group's popular songs, including Fun, 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 Do It Again, Good Vibrations. And Mike created the concept for the Spirit of America. You know that, Charlie.
Members of the Beach Boys. Right now, let's go back live up to the stage here in Southern California for some more that spectacular American music.
Right now, we'd like to do the first song that we ever recorded. Matter of fact, we performed it first in front of real live people over at the Long Beach Municipal Auditorium on December 31st, 1961. Right over there somewhere. Still standing.
Surfing is the only life, the only way for me now, surf. Surf. When the DJ tells me that the serpent is mine, spending all my baby and I'll have a good time. The girls all day, serpent, 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 serpent,
This is great. We're going to do something that's our little country song right now. It's as close to country as we surfers get. We did it first many years ago on our live album from Sacramento, California, the Beach Boys in concert in Sacramento.
Giddy up. Giddy up. Giddy up. Giddy up. Well, I'm a long, tall Texan. I ride a big white horse.
You ride some Texas, yeah, on a big white horse.
Well, I'm a long, tall Texan. I ride a big white horse.
You ride some Texas, yeah, on a big white horse.
Well, people look at me and say, Rod, is that your horse?
Giddy up. Giddy up.
Well, I'm a long, tall Texan.
The Spirit of America Spectacular continues live from Southern California in stereo with the Beach Boys. I tell you, the Beach Boys have successfully ridden some very stormy times in their years in the entertainment, and they've seen many great groups, great performers just come and go. Isn't that right, Charlie?
Well, they say people here in Southern California are always out of their tree, but take a look. We got them in the tree tonight. People talk about the Beach Boys music, too. And really, the thing that has enabled the Beach Boys to celebrate this 20th anniversary in Southern California is the power of that music. Right, Wolfman?
Definitely. And listen, Charlie, the member of the group most responsible for the Beach Boys sound is Brian Wilson. And Brian has created some of the most beautiful songs from the rock era. And he was responsible. He just translated everything so that everybody could really relate to it and really get into it, you know? And all the realities of growing up in Southern California and California period that Americans everywhere can really relate to and identify with, you know? Right?
This amazing genius of rock and roll. Mike Love and I were talking about, Paul McCartney told them that the reason they wrote Sgt. Pepper was they were inspired by the Beach Boys' Pet Sounds album. But really, you have to go to Al Jardine, one of Brian's high school classmates who got the Beach Boys into the recording studio. And Al also gave Brian that fifth vocal harmony that he needed to really round things out. And Al brings a lot to the Beach Boys as far as folk music, like Sloop John B. and now also is responsible for some of the lead vocals, like Help Me Rhonda. Right, Wolfman?
All right, listen, let's return to the Beach Boys right now for another Al Jardine song that was a top 40 hit just a few years ago. Ow!
Okay, Rhonda. You know, we've done songs about girls like Rhonda and Wendy and Barbara Ann, you know, all those that you know so well. Well, we added another one a couple years ago about a lady named Linda, and it's the same story, though. It's the search for eternal love. So we're going to do that for you right now. Lady, 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 lady. Won't you come here and lie?
Won't you come along to sing the song, to sing the song of love? Darling, you know you make my heart sing. You know your love is like the breath of spring.
Before we came out, we usually play the symphony orchestra tape of God Only Knows, done by the London Symphony Orchestra, which is pretty neat. But right now we're going to do it with the fella who wrote the song, Brian Wilson. About it. guess we gotta do one more of one of our favorite songs.
Kissed feeling is in the air. The good vibrations are everywhere.
Good, good, good vibrations. We're drinking up good vibrations.
Such a nice, healthy, all-American audience. I can't understand this. Really. See, one of the things is, one of our goals is we'd like to do this again next year. Even more groups and stuff. But in order to do that, we have to make sure this whole thing comes off just wonderful and beautiful and all that kind of good stuff. So, everybody, be extra nice to each other. Right now, folks, what I want to do is get us out a few of our little musical classics out of our little old garage, our automotive garage of musical classics there. Yeah, really, our automotive classics. Anyway, we're going to have to count off for this one, so I want everybody to go a one, two, three.
She's real by my 409. She's real by
You don't know what I got. It is good. You don't know what I got. It's a little loose.
this next song over the last few couple of years when we haven't been doing it. But our percussionist, Bobby Figueroa, a local boy again, another local boy. Bobby Figueroa is going to do Sail On Sailor. It's all the boat people.
Happy Rhonda, yeah, happy Rhonda, happy Rhonda, yeah.
good today. You got a lot of spirit here tonight. Tonight, this afternoon, this evening, whatever it is. You got a lot of spirit, and we're going to do a song that concerns spirit. And since we're all from the same general neighborhood down around the South Bay area here and all that, what we'd like to do is do something about school spirit, you know? And I know you're going to understand what we're talking about when we say, Winston Loud Bragger tries to put you down into this world. It's number one in the state, and probably the world.
The pretty school, my sister Bobby, my sister Bobby, my sister Bobby, my sister Bobby.
Part of the Beach Boys sound is the band that they have working for them, and we've got a couple of guys in the band who've been with them for over 10 years. One of them is Ed Carter, who plays their bass, guitar, and also handles some vocal harmonies. Also have Bobby Figueroa on drums, percussion. Then we've got the other guys in the band who really make up this Beach Boys sound. We've got Ernie Knapp, who plays the bass. We've got Mike Mikos on keyboards, and Adrian Baker on guitar and harmony vocals. That's all part of the Beach Boys sound here in Southern California.
And don't forget about Bruce Johnson now, you know. He wrote many a fine song, and he also wrote that great song, I'll Write the Songs, that Barry Manilow did. You remember that? You remember that, don't you?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's get back to Bruce now and all the Beach Boys in Southern California. Yeah.
All right, the best sound.
Wouldn't it be nice if we could wake up in the morning when the tea is due? The times together we've been spent, wish that every kiss was never ending. But wouldn't it be nice? Run, baby.
good. Thank you very much. Are you guys ready for a little rock and roll music?
Yes, let me hear some of that rock and roll. They try to play it too darn fast and lose the beauty of the melody until it sounds just like a symphony. The far go for that rock and roll. Admit they had a rockin' band, and it was blowing like a hurricane. We started playing that rockin' roll, 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 folks, it was a champion. We were from a wooster. The folks dance that got all shook up. We'll be right back.
ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you all very, 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 very much for coming here tonight. Ed Sullivan. Billy Tuna.
I got a telegram here I just received. And I want to read it to all the Beach Boys and all the fans out there. The telegram says to the Beach Boys and all your fans, it's just great to know that thousands this evening are celebrating our Independence Day weekend alongside the Queen Mary at your Spirit of America Spectacular. I know that your July 4th concert at the Washington Monument was also a tremendous success. I regret that Barbara and I were unable to join you. A very special thank you is in order to the Beach Boys, not only for providing their wonderful music for this most historic day of America's calendar, but for the 20 years of enjoyment and enrichment that they've brought to the American people. Barbara joins me in saluting the Beach Boys and in sending each of you a hearty happy 4th of July. Sincerely, George Bush, Vice President of the United States.
Thank you, George. All right, I want to do a special thanks to cousin Brian Wilson over there who's messing with his microphone. He wrote most all of the music we're playing here today and tonight. I think we ought to thank Brian Wilson very, very much. Brian. We want to ask everybody to sing along on this too, okay? Hey, Brian, are you ready?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair.
Vibrations are happening with you. Gotta keep those love good. The vibrations are happening with you. Gotta keep those love good. The vibrations
a little bit louder.
Gotta keep those love good. Vibrations.
Oh, you sound good.
Gotta keep those love good.
Gotta hear you just a little bit.
Gotta keep those love good.
I know you can do it.
Thank you.
do a song now by one of our favorite groups of all time. I'm talking about a group. Actually, I was there at the breakfast table in India when Paul McCartney came down to the table after he just wrote this song. And we're going to do it for you right now.
You to see the all-new 1981 Toyota SR5 sport truck, the sports car of the trucks, and get the feeling at your local Toyota dealer. Oh, what a feeling to drive a Toyota.
Really, thank you again for coming and walking all that way, and really thank Terry Hicks and Charlie Tuna, the Wolfman Jack, and Marty Pacella for producing the videotape. Thank you very much for being a part of this. It was a great experience for all of us. Do it again next year. Wolfman, what you got to say for yourself?
You are fantastic. The best I've ever seen you, sir. son of a gun, I love you. Let's hear it for Mike Love and the Beach Boys, everybody. Hey, Al Jardine, everybody, hey. All right.
Thanks, Wolfman. Thank you, all the people out there.
Hey, don't forget now, there's no party tonight. They want you all to leave out that way because you got a whole thing set up for you. So if y'all would...
Tomorrow night at 8, Clark Gable and Susan Hayward go for broke in Soldier of Fortune with only two intermissions. Tuesday at 8, it's Marlon Brando's greatest film, On the Waterfront. And Wednesday at 8, Paul Newman stars in Harper here on Channel 5, your movie station. Now stay tuned for National Geographic, next.